If you want to transform Grand Theft Auto San Andreas from this to this, be sure to watch to the end of the video. First of all, you need to have a fresh copy of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Download the essential files required to install RenderHook graphics mod from the link given in description or in the pinned comment. From the essential files folder, just copy the GTASA.exe file and replace it to the original game folder.
Now from the Files You Need folder, copy the selected contents and replace them into the original game folder. Now, if you want to run ENB graphics mods as well, simply copy the selected contents from the Windows 8.10 ENB Fix folder and paste them into the original game folder. Now, rename the GTA San Andreas .exe file. Now, rename it in the startup SP batch file as well. Now, let's install ReShade. Select the GTA .exe file. ReShade is installed now. Now, let's install the RenderHook graphics mod. Simply copy and paste the selected contents into the original game folder. Now let's start the game. Simply double-click the startup batch file and click on Run as administrator. Have patience and the game will run in 2 minutes. As you can see, my game is running. I will simply skip and change my resolution settings accordingly for better FPS. As you can see, the game is running smoothly and I receive 30-40 FPS while not recording the video. Enjoy the gameplay. You can even customize ReShade